Heavenly Father, we thank you for this wonderful day and this wonderful crowd and these brothers and sisters to come here to worship you. We ask you to forgive us our many sins. You watch over us, guide us, direct us. And we thank you for prayer answered that I just heard that our precious Joe has a job and a place to stay. We thank you, Jesus, for her that I've been praying for this wonderful person so long. And God, you watch over our brothers and sisters. And for our people right now, our veterans, God bless them, watch them with their families because they're sitting around waiting on these people to come home, bring them home safe. We thank you for our first responders, EMS, the fire, and last but not least, our police and our law enforcement. God, this job is so hard on these people. God, we thank you for all of your mercy and your grace and dying on the cross for our sins, for having this wonderful time to be in your house and all these things. We ask to glorify your holy and precious name, we pray, God.